Next man.
If you want, I could become more persuasive.
No.
You're Kotick Shaw, the waiter from the Lumar Cafe. You witnessed both the explosion and the kidnapping.
I saw nothing.
We're aware of your ties with the Unsada. For all we know, you planted the bomb yourself. Where have they taken her?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I've had enough of this. I want you to take a message back to your people. You tell them the Federation is willing to negotiate for the release of Dr. Crusher.
Riker!
She's a Starfleet officer. She's my responsibility. Your people have terms. We're willing to listen. We want her back. It's as simple as that. I don't think it's necessary to detain this gentleman any longer.
Get out. I should have him followed, but we'll try it your way.
Is that what you want?
What I want is to go home, back to my own country, to leave behind the roundups, the interrogations, the bodies lying in the street, to be able to walk without the bodyguards and not to have to jump at every unexpected noise. That's what I want, Riker.
A dimensional jump can create subspace pressure modulation, Captain. By setting up a magnetosphere echogram that can monitor each of their movements, we may be able to collect enough data to trace their power source.
Can you estimate the number of jumps it would take?
Dimensional shifting is such an unstable procedure, sir, that I cannot say. Sir, I am finding it difficult to understand many aspects of Unsada conduct. Much of their behavioral norm would be defined by my program as unnecessary and unacceptable.
Mm-hmm. By my program as well, Data.
But if that is so, Captain, why are their methods so often successful? I have been reviewing the history of armed rebellion, and it appears that terrorism is an effective way to promote political change.
Yes, it can be. But I have never subscribed to the theory that political power flows from the barrel of a gun.
Yet there are numerous examples when it was successful. The independence of the Mexican state from Spain, the Irish unification of 2024, and the Kenzie Rebellion.
Yes, I'm aware of them.
Then would it be accurate to say that terrorism is acceptable when all options for peaceful settlement have been foreclosed?
Data, these are questions that mankind has been struggling with throughout history. Your confusion is only human.
Thin, everyone is being rounded up.
Because of her?
The Federation wants to negotiate her release.
Well, they arrange for the Rutian police to fill up the detention cells.
Starfleet officer's working with the director. He wants a meeting with you.
Oh, I'm sure he does.
Your Federation colleagues have engineered mass arrests to pressure me into releasing you.
I'm sure you've misunderstood.
They're working with the police. He's seen it with his own eyes.
All they want is to get me back safely.
I'm not releasing you. I need you here.
To find a way to reverse the effects of the dimensional shift? I can do that right now. Stop using it! I have a life, Finn. I have a son who needs me.
Is your son on the ship?
Yes.
I'm sorry he's on the ship.
No.
They have joined forces with the Rutians against us.
They are not your enemy.
They are more valuable to me than an enemy. For 70 years, we have shouted and no one has heard us. Destroy the Federation flagship, someone will listen.
Please.
They are the ones who interfered. They are the ones who sent medical supplies. They are the ones who organized mass arrests. They are killing your son, not me.
Please, Finn, don't do this. I will do anything you ask.
I had a son, too. He was 13 when he died in detention.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah, yeah.